before, but this one is by far the most bewildering. I've never seen so many grown-up people acting like a bunch of children.